I'm in position.
Beyond this point lies the Hammer's territory. You want to go the safe route or the fast route?
The usual one.
I'm gonna stop asking. There's a couple of small patrols in the area. Nothing you can't handle, though. Reach out to the Hammers, work out a peaceful solution. And nowadays, most of them are trigger-happy, drugged-up brutes. I have no idea how Armand kept them in line.
He didn't. That's the way he liked them.
There's just no end to them. I don't get it. The Hammers keep picking fights with everybody. Yet there's always like a billion of them around. They're not picky when it comes to recruitment.
Right.
bunch of them ahead. Perhaps you should look for an alternate entrance? Perhaps not.
No point aboard the snipe ride. Signal.
Correct. Takes a thief to catch a thief. Or something like that. Smart. Of course it is. Now, give me the access check.
Done.
You're almost there. It seems like you're approaching a warehouse?
What do you think is inside?
Loads of stuff, most likely. These warehouses were built to store the equipment used for Dharma's construction. Whatever couldn't be repurposed is probably still rusting in there.
A pile of scrap untouched for a century.
Up until last year, this area was heavily guarded. The Keymaster had a tight grip on all the resources in Dharma. a...
bike.
Well, not what I expected. Think where this must have been.
Sorry to interrupt your bonding time, but it's kind of urgent. I've tracked down Mitra's signal. But it's almost out of range.
Is it ready?
I've unlocked the ignition, but...
good.
But you have no idea how to ride it.
I'll figure it out. Kira, where is he?
Just get out of the warehouse. I'll direct you from there. I'm using your SSW chip to ping his.
My what chip?
Your U-chip. Once he gets too far from you, he's gone. Don't lose the signal.
Where's he going?
Hard to tell. Stay on it, and we might be able to extrapolate his destination.
How is he so fast?
Must have gone a ride of his own.
I don't know. Those Assurant types are not your regular GRs. Okay, I think I can tell where he's headed.
Where?
Outside. Should we just let him leave?
Hell no.
There's a maintenance tunnel ahead. He's going for the emergency hatch.
Aren't they supposed to be shut?
I don't think he cares about safety regulations.
I mean, can he even open it?
We'll find out, won't we?
This is it. I'm mobilizing everyone. All the climbers' teams will attempt to intercept him.
If he really wants to leave the tower, he'll never make it in time. And I think he does.
Screw that! This time we need to at least try doing this right. Zoe out.
Emergency hatch 841 has just been unsealed.
Can you close it?
Sure I can. If I get within, like, 10 meters of it. And he's out. Abort mission.
No.
What do you mean, no? He's out of here. Gone.
I mean, I'm going after him.
Well, then you better step on it. The hatch is closing, and we won't be able to open it anytime soon.
Zoe?
Yeah?
I won't be back today.
Get back. Take us down simple.
It is simple. It's just not easy.
All right. Good luck.
Whoa! What a view. Wish I was there.